I'm going to go to the next one. Gagarin. And before that, I'm Dr. Bayan. And this is his little friend.
We love Tony.
I'm
Dr. Bayan. Yay! Thanks, Adam. If you've not been down to Spirit of Gravity before, we do this kind of nonsense every month. There's a mailing list, we're on Facebook and all the usual social medias, including including Mastodon and things like that, though you're probably best following Mel rather than the Spirit Gravity on that, because I think she's probably more active. And next month's show, we've got, first of all, I've got to apologise for tonight. It's the first time in 5 years we've had an all male lineup. It's shocking and I'm ashamed. But you know, we're going to move on. We're going to move on from this. It's going to leave us behind us. Next month, yeah, I've really enjoyed, in spite of that, I've really enjoyed tonight's show. But next month's show is even better. Yes. Excellent. We've got a proper international bill. We've got Kinga Janica, who lives in London but is from Scandinavia. We've got Ion, who lives in London but is from Spain. And we've got Faye Optin, who's from Scotland and lives in Scotland. So it's going to be a bit beaty all the way through next month. So those of you got your dancing shoes on, I feel like some more of that. Yeah, come down to that. If you like this sort of thing, generally, tomorrow night, there's Unwanted Attention have got their thing. Yeah, Uber drones and kind of other things. And it's at the Bee's Mouth, as your man said. And then on Sunday at the Green Door store, we've got Split in the Atom, starts about 4 o'clock. Half past four, actually, probably, because 4 o'clock that act has bailed. But that's free, it's at the Green Door store. And yeah, next month, first of the month, we'll be back. Thanks very much for coming down. So apart from January is, this is our busiest month ever. Wow. So thank you so much. Such a shitty night. Obviously, our audience loves foul weather. Just take something to carry home with you anyway. And buy our doctor products. I've got to buy products. I think glasses! Who's got glasses? Lovely black pair of glasses.